Hello, myself Shamika Desai. I'm the chief nutritionist with Cure Hospitals. Today, I was actually waiting to take this topic. And you know, it's very, very, very important for most of our clients who are watching this. It's a topic related to nutrition for people who are doing work from home. It's just not nutrition, it also attaches the exercise approach, the physical fitness approach for our clients. I know you must be all waiting to listen my talk, and I'm sure it will benefit most of you. See, I get lots of clients these days saying that, madam, because of this work from home schedule, our life is messed up. There is no schedule actually which is there with us. We get up late, we work late, and there is everything which is messed up. Remember, we are the one who form our schedule. I know we have to live in this new era of 2020, which has gifted us. And we have to live with this normal new, okay? So let's adjust, even if you are working from home, to this new. What I will suggest my clients, most of my clients say that, madam, we get up around 11 or 12 in the morning, and as we sleep late by 2 or 3. In that case, we have our breakfast around at 1, we have our lunch at 4, whereas we have a dinner at 11. I will suggest, and this all messed up lifestyle has resulted into obesity, in gastritis and various other issues which are deteriorating their health. It's a very simple aspect what you have to follow. Even if you want to have to work from home, okay, if you're getting up late because you're going to your bed late, try to, rather than having a breakfast at 1, have a brunch at 1. Kickstart your day with normal fruits or dry fruits, which will keep you boosted to work. At the same time, you're not missing anything or you're not feeling hungry. Try to have a smoothie or some nuts in the evening, the time when you have your lunch, that is around at 4-ish. Instead of having a heavy snacks around at 8 or 9, have a proper dinner at 9. This will help you to manage your schedule, and which won't cause you any kind of gastritis issues. Even the B12, T3 deficiencies, which comes day to day because of these lives, because of the stress, because of the improper eating habits, will be sorted out. It's very important. I know many of my clients say, madam, we don't have time to eat. How we will cook? Go for easy things, na? A mixture of a smoothie where you just have to mix a fruit, nuts, and some oats along with it, or a muesli along with it, and just blend it, will give you a wholesome meal. Rice is not bad. Many of my clients say, madam, we are shifted to rice. We cannot make rotis because we don't have time. See, rice is not bad. The problem is portioning of rice is bad. Why don't you make a single meal which includes lot of veggies and a little portion of rice and good portion of proteins? Include an egg in the breakfast. Try to make your breakfast more healthier by including more of proteins in the diet. Try to have some sprouts. These days online sprouts are available. You don't have to buy a whole grain and then you have to sprout it. Even on various kinds of online sites, you will get it sprouts. So just boil it a bit. I don't think so that will take much time. When we talk about food, the most important aspects that comes along with food is water. Many of my clients say, madam, we don't have time to drink water. See, it's you who have to decide how much water you have to drink. It's you who can make your body fit and healthy. Okay? So make sure that you put some alarms. Snooze those alarms after every hour. Go to the kitchen, have a glass of warm water, and come back to your desk. This will improve mobility as well, This will prevent the stiffness of the body. And since you are going to the kitchen, there will be even a small walk that might occur. This will give you short breaks from the continuous exposure of your TV screen or the laptop screen, and will help you to even relax your body. Now, since we have already shifted to little bit of exercise part, let me catch on some things what we can do in order to maintain our body physically active. Because many of my clients say is that, madam, since because we are on work from home, we cannot manage exercise. Earlier we used to go for gym, we used to go for walk, we used to go for run, but because of this work from home schedule, everything is messed up. As I said, it's you who have to decide. So make sure that you find out ways where you can be doing exercise. I'll give you a small tip how to manage your core muscles. Everybody is worried about their core. Everybody wants a slim and nice back and tummy. But because of this work from home schedule, we cannot manage it. Just do simple thing. Whenever you're sitting on a chair, try to sit on the edge of the chair. This will help you to keep your posture, your shoulders, your back straight. This will help your core muscles to get up. This will also help your glutes, thighs and hips to be active. Strengthening will be more better. And with this, working on the table where your both elbows are on the table will help you not to have any issues of spondylosis. Isn't it a helpful tip? One more tip I want to give you. As I said, go and grab a cup of water, warm water, after every hour. When you are doing that, you can manage wall sit-ups. घर में बचपन में उठक बैठक तो किया होगा. Wall sit-ups are nothing but that. Okay? This will again help you to strengthen your core, hips and thighs, legs, calf muscles. Simple thing like climbing the stairs whenever you are going out to buy something will help you to manage most of your calorie burning activity. Even normal exercises whenever you are doing your laptop work, like rolling your shoulders, rolling your hands, stretching your hands as much as possible, normal stretching of your elbows will help you to prevent stiffness of bones. It's nothing like that, my clients, that we have to do yoga only in the morning. It can be done anytime. It's not necessary that you have to get up at 7 and then only do pranayama. Pranayama can be done even when you just get up from the bed. A normal breathe in and breathe out will make, at least for 10 times, will make your inner lungs more active. That oxygen in your body will give you a strength to be refreshed, and your whole day will be refreshed. One more thing what I want to add for you with a very good exercise pattern is this era is a, you can say, a virtual era. Everything is available on the tip of your thumb. So make sure that you make the use of this thumb and your gadgets. Download a few good apps which are available and try to engage yourself in for a smaller time on these kinds of exercise games. 10-15 minutes is not a big deal to take out. Even one more thing what I want to suggest you is, you can start doing neat exercise. Why should all ladies only have the fun of having neat exercise? Now you should be wondering what is neat? Neat is non-exercise activity induced thermogenesis. It is nothing but what? Sweeping, mopping, gardening and doing your cleaning of your house. I think so this we can manage. In fact, this is the best thing to engage yourself, engage your muscles, engage your exercise, your body to have better strength. You won't believe, I have few clients which have already lost 5 kgs in these 4 months just because of doing this neat exercise. So, do you want to join it? sure you must be waiting to take the mop and the sweeper from your wife and doing it by yourself. I know this pandemic is making worse all everything, but we should be the one who should decide what to do and what not to do to make our body fit. We should have the power of us on ourselves to keep our body healthy. I'm always with you and really ready to help you in all these kinds of changes in your lifestyle. It's you who have to come along with me. I'll be available on Cure daily between 9 to 5. Just come and guess I'll call back. Call on the reception, take an appointment and come and take my consultation. Waiting for your best results. Bye. Have a nice day.